Hello, I'm Victoria Rick, and I hope you like it.
You wanna be an adult. You wanna make your own decisions. I get it. So, why don't you buy your own books, your own furniture, your own fucking art supplies? Because there is not going to be anything of yours left here by the end of the day. To make up for all I spent for you. Oh no, I did make a mistake. I did. I trust you. That was my mistake. I trust you. Told you I need you. And I told you. And over and over again, I said, just wait one semester, then you can go. Told you, and what you did. Ah. I don't believe you. I don't believe you. I can't believe you. To have fun in New York, have all the fun in the world, and please, please get someone to take care of you because you cannot do it. Ah, also lost my father when I was very young. And everybody else left, and it was just me and my sister. But then we fight. And I stopped talking to her. I mean, she would call me, but I never answered. Then the doctors called me and I'm here. No, I talked to her, but I don't think she can hear me. Karma's a bitch.
I suppose he's not going back to the hospital.
I got you what you want. I found him. I am not a killer.
You're in a unique position to stop one.
It won't change anything. His brother is still out there running it. Adam can actually help you get to him.
We'll never find Sal Baez. That's why he didn't come back home. We catch the prey that we see.
Adam can be a partner. Get you a bigger catch. He doesn't have to die.
He does, Lynn. That's the task ahead.
For whom? For you, Mossad!
Tread lightly.
What are you, a bounty hunter?